Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to be starting out on an Arctic road trip, but I'm just making a video on the recent Rivian software update. As we can see here with my R1T, if I tap here, the climate inside the truck is 46 now. This is inside my garage, so that tells you how cold it is here. Definitely down low, it's about 12 degrees outside. Now I am charging it up to 100% to get it ready for the road trip. But I want to show you something cool. I want to have the cabin all ready when we go to depart so that I can leave with the maximum amount of battery and get the best efficiency to start off. I normally don't recommend this for daily driving because it uses more energy. But for road trips, it's really good because you can get the power out of the wall instead of taking it out of the battery after you start out on your trip. So let's tap on climate. And you'll notice we have the normal climate controls here in the app. And we can turn on surfaces like the heated seats, the heated steering wheel, all that fun stuff. However, we have this new option down at the bottom called schedule. So I'm gonna tap this. And today is Wednesday, and I wanna have the truck ready at 10 a.m. That's when I wanna leave. So I'm gonna set it at 10 a.m. I'm gonna set the cabin to 71 degrees. And then I'm gonna tap this option and say, pull from charger to maintain range. And then I'm gonna select save. And now we can see I have my schedule in here for Wednesday at 10 a.m. Now, since I'm not gonna be leaving every Wednesday at 10 a.m., I'm gonna need to come back in here and turn this off after my road trip. Anyway, folks, hope you find this information useful. Remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell so you get notified, and thank you guys so much for watching.